My background is actually in early childhood education, not photography, but I am a former business owner, and I retired and then decided being retired was boring. So in looking for something else to do, I ran into spoiled rotten photography and thought my business background, my love of children, and just the having fun with kids was a good mix for me. I think having the flexibility, you put into it what you want to get out of it. If you want to put a lot of time into it, you're going to have a lot of success. I like being the person that gets to make the decisions and not having someone that you have to answer to all the time. Jamie and Melissa have been great. I don't have a photography background, and so I was a little bit worried about that. And before I even came to training, they had several weeks of education on photography. And so I did feel really prepared in that aspect when I got to training. They have a 2-week training program, and the very first day we were out taking pictures of little kids. And so it was great on the job training, and then Melissa worked really close with us every day in teaching us what we needed to know. It's only going to go up, obviously, but it can be whatever you want it to be. I think it's a really cool franchise because there's so many different options. Of course, there's the mini sessions, the campus candids, but there's Santa Claus pictures, there's cap and gown pictures, there's yearbook pictures, there's dance team pictures. It's kind of whatever you want to do with it, and that's a neat thing.